I'm John Carlin, and this is your 10 News Update. President Joe Biden says federal workers and contractors will be required to be vaccinated or undergo testing, but that does not include military members. The move comes as the Delta variant continues to spread, causing a spike in COVID cases. Pfizer sharing new information from its study about the effectiveness of its COVID vaccine. Scientists say the vaccine is more than 96% effective within 2 months of the second dose. It does gradually drop 6% about every 2 months. Virginia State Police Association wants over $18 million to raise trooper salaries. The General Assembly is taking requests to use more than $4 billion of COVID relief aid in the Commonwealth and will make a decision by Monday. A man accused of killing his friend and roommate last week was denied bond on Wednesday. Police say Tyler Booth is facing several charges, including second-degree murder. Investigators say 18-year-old Braden Bailey was found dead along Pinecrest Avenue in Bedford last Wednesday. Police say Bailey died after being hit in the head. Remember, you can find updates on the go with WSLS.com and the 10 News app. I'm John Carlin, 10 News, working for you.